What's up? So today we're working on my friend Diego's Dosol, and everybody's been asking me to do a video on that, and I'm gonna do a video on the 5.0 too today. We're gonna do like a little edit and stuff. I just pulled up to his house right now, so I'll show you guys how the Dosol looks right now, how it looked before and how it looks now, and then I'll show you guys everything that we're gonna do and stuff like that, so you guys could like see everything, like the whole process. Or probably not the whole process, because a lot of people get bored with that, but I'm going to show you guys some of the stuff, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, I'm going to fuck with y'all boys. I'll be right back. Passenger seat in a race car. I almost broke my neck, bro.
We pressure washing them real quick to get that other paint off. Bro, these wheels were purple. I'll put a picture of how they looked. Yeah, they used to be purple. That's crazy. You gotta shake it, Shake.
Wanna get a video of the back, maybe?
Hell yeah, hold on. That's the before. Damn, bro, that just smells like shit. But that's crazy how the front of it looked like that. By the way, we're not spraying these shits purple. We're taking the purple off.
Bro, spray it real quick.
That shit come right off. What's that thing called that we sprayed on it? Spray this on there and it will come right off. Let it sit for a little bit. For some reason, this one just came right off, but yeah.
told me to roll it to the back. I'm not worried about it, but I still got one.
Gotta get in all the small areas. You know what I'm saying?
What the fuck?
Fire. You're getting rid of those tires too, right? Right?
Hey, yeah, my boy got the SI spoiler too.
Over here, the tires are coming off though, that's what we didn't care, but yeah, we should put tape, but whatever, just gotta do a few coats. That's just the primer over there. There's like one coat of paint, so hopefully they come out fire. It's gonna come out fire. We got the 5-0 over there. Low girl over there. The V6 is turbo. No, I'm just kidding.
I'm gonna fucking expose you, dude. Bruh. I'm not pushing this goddamn 5-0 today, bruh. Nigga, that's gonna get rid of the rest of the gas.
Yo, I know my car, man. I know my car.
When you know your car. Oh, we're gonna make it. We're gonna make it. The gas station's right over there.
I'm gonna get this a red light,
bro.
I'm gonna show.
Rip, bro. Well, I'll keep y'all posted if I gotta push the 5-0 with this, man. Yeah. We're fucking good. We made that shit. We made it, bro. Wait, hold on, hold on. That shit under empty, nigga. We made it, bitch.
Are you waiting? Fast boy problems.
Alright, what's up everybody? So my phone died and I forgot to finish the video. So this is gonna be like the end right here. We finished the wheels. So I'll show you guys them on Tuesday. I'm gonna post up another video and I'll show you guys like how it like came out and everything. But on Tuesday, we're actually putting the coilovers on the dosole. So it's gonna be done basically like for that part right there. And then I think he's gonna start doing other stuff to it. So I'll keep you guys posted because everybody has been telling me to do videos on his dosole. And everybody loves them, bro. They're fun little cars. So I'll keep you guys posted on that car too. And then I'll put his Instagram right there. So if you guys want to like ask him questions about his Mustang, his Del Sol, like anything you guys want to ask him, like you guys could go ahead and like ask him. And go tell that man to make a YouTube, bro. Tell him to make a YouTube, because I keep telling him, everybody's asking me all these questions about the Mustang, the Del Sol, and like it's a lot of people, man. So he would definitely be good at YouTube. So tell that man to make a YouTube. But that's that with the Del Sol. So oh yeah, I forgot to tell you guys, we finished the wheels, we finished the spoiler and all that stuff, and like I said, I'll show you guys like the outcome of everything. And yeah, but that's it with the Del Sol. That's that. Now with the Charger, I'm actually looking into getting a 5.0 like real soon. Like I'm actually looking for one right now. And if you guys know anywhere where they're selling like a 2013 up to a 16, like let me know down in the comments or DM me, like whatever it is, so I could go look at it, because I'm like in need of one ASAP before I keep putting miles on this one and then they don't give me shit for it at the dealership. But yeah, so I'm getting a 5.0 soon. I'll keep you guys posted with that. I'm gonna be kind of sad that I'm getting rid of the Charger, but
it is what it is,
bro. On to bigger and better things. So I'll keep you guys posted with everything, bro. This is lit and it works. It like spins and shit. It's pretty fire. I think I broke it. Never mind, don't get one, they break. I'm just kidding, it didn't break. But yeah, and then with Emily's Civic, we got new wheels for it. Actually, I'll put in a little clip of Emily's wheels, so here goes. It looks clean, right? It looks a lot cleaner. The guy selling the Steelies, the diamond Steelies, so if you guys want to buy those and everything, DM me and I'll give you guys his Instagram and stuff, and then you guys can go ahead and hit him up for the Steelies. But yeah, the Civic, we're like working on a few things on it. So on Tuesday, I'll make a little bit of clips on the Honda also. I'll keep you guys posted with everything else, like with me getting a 5.0 and everything like that. But yeah, on Tuesday, you guys are gonna see more content from now on. Like now I got like my job set, like everything's good. So like I'm chilling now. And I could post a lot more, like I'll have a lot more time on the weekends and stuff, because before like I didn't have any time at all. But now I sounded like the Grudge, bro. But yeah, now we fucking Gucci. Like now I could like start like getting more into YouTube and stuff like that. I picked up a few subscribers and stuff like that from my TikTok, which is pretty cool. And yeah, if you guys didn't know, I got like 2.7 million views on TikTok, and it was pretty cool, man. It was a pretty like dope feeling. But yeah, let's keep that going. Hopefully my YouTube gets to there. And yeah, I'm gonna keep you guys posted with everything else. Like I said, I'm trying to get a new car right now. Her Civic, now we're actually working on it. Like my brain almost came out of my fucking body, bro. My soul just came out of my body. But yeah, so I think that's it for now. But yeah, that's about it for this video. So I'm gonna fuck with y'all for the next one.
Hey Kilo, happy birthday, and I'm gonna fuck with you,
and I'm gonna fuck it out.